unscrupulously or indiscriminately adopting the palate of those around you may find yourself hating yourself. But not only that, but you may actually deem that self-loathing as not only justifiable, but praiseworthy.